your life
through this witchcraft,
but God had a plan with you,
so you cannot be destroyed.
And what I will talk about your dad
is jealousy.
Dad had a blessing.
He is not that man who studied too much,
but he worked so much,
had a blessing.
It's from man of God.
My father ended in
primary
school. Yeah, he has a motor car.
He had
clap for Jesus.
He was driving a government vehicle.
I think that he is
educated. Yet he is not educated.
So this was a blessing. But some of his family members, they felt jealous of him. And if I can remind you of the confusion of the land, and he decided not to get intervened of anything from their
family.
It's
true.
Why are you surprised?
Because
my paternal uncle called Bwire.
Yes, in the Gabo Tate Togo.
I'm telling you. Send witchcraft to my
father. Kappa.
through a
postman which done in the woman's house.
Then it passed through the whole
house. But when I was walking out of the house,
then when my father moved around, he told him
Muganda wangi.
Oli muganda wa tata ya
kore cho wange ya kore ya tata wango mutage na mutela
mutete. Okay.
Ne chigana.
Then it refused.
Na gamba yenu achipesi baba.
Then he said, why you wasted here? Let us go change the village and
we went to another place.
The problem was that
it was issues
because of that issue. And he left
Nika the land and went to another place. Nika techeunise chakana yali ya muzi jeje.
It's true, the land was for our
grandparents. So this is where the problem came from, and that's why he became poor. But you know what? I have a good news for you. Jesus is changing the life of your people through you. So is this the picture? Okay.
This is the photo of my mother.
She's sick.
Mama, I'm going to tell you.
This mother of mine, he has a pregnancy of 12 months. Even the day you were going to the crusade, I was supposed to come, and they told me, your mother is bad news. So I never managed to come to the crusade.
She was going to die in January. But now listen. Oh, Jesus. She survived death in November. This very problem. Now, she was going to die in January. But hear this. God is saying, is delivering her. Me, I'm seeing a baby. Yes. She's going to produce.
The problem is love. They are fighting for a man.
I don't know. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. My name of Jesus. Let the prayers have begun. Come. It has begun.
Bita and say.
It is done.
Chiwede.
Done.
Thank you, Jesus. Because you have done it. In Jesus' name. Go, get money. You are blessed. If I was you, I could dance for Jesus. Rinawaka. Napika kanda rinawaka. Nomutabaniwe gweyazala rinawaka.
I'm gonna go to the hospital.